current times with the fear of COVID, people are scared to come to look for a diagnosis, to see GPs or to come to hospitals. I'd like to encourage you, if you have symptoms that are persistent, that would be considered red flag symptoms for colorectal cancer, that you do see your GP, that you don't be scared off by the risk of COVID. There's lots of things that have been put into place within the primary care arena, but also within hospitals, to make sure that patients are looked after in the best possible way. So please consider the NHS is open, and it is open for all people who have got any other symptom other than those with COVID as well, in order that we don't delay the diagnosis and we don't delay treatment for people with bowel cancer, because we know that the earlier you diagnose, the earlier you treat bowel cancer, the better your outcome will be.